Okay, James, we're going to try a second eye gaze option here. So again, the same story, it will follow your eyes and with the cursor accordingly. What we have this time is basically a standard laptop computer. And on that we've got specialist software and specialist hardware. So specialist hardware is the iTech Tm3, which is a separate component, which is positioned just below the screen here. And the camera is facing you. And on screen we're going to have the grid software, which is computer controlled software, which will allow you to communicate but also activate computer functions such as email, internet access, and control CDs and DVDs as well, among other things. So again, the first thing we're going to do here is look at calibrating the screen, so or calibrating the device so it can follow your eyes accordingly. Okay? Okay, James, so we want to calibrate the TM3. So the first thing you're going to do is let the camera find your eyes. So you can see it's found both your eyes there fairly quickly. And one of the nice things about this program is that it will actually follow your eyes as you move up and down in your chair, so you should be able to follow them. And you can see there you've got different coloured X's over both eyes. So your right eye is a red dot and your left eye is a blue dot. Okay, then the first thing you're going to do is calibrate again, as you said, to follow your eyes. I'm going to touch the calibrate button, so I want you to follow the dots around the screen. Okay, James, so just after doing that calibration there, and you just need to check the settings to see how good your scores were. Yeah, we got 9.2 and 6.8, so those are both acceptable. So we'll go with those targets as being a calibration for you. What I'm going to do now is I'm just going to open up a software called the Grid 2, and this software allows you to control the computer, as I said earlier. And we have it arranged at a frequency of use for people who use EyeGaze. So you can kind of see there that the icons or the letters you use more often are in the centre of the screen. So I'm going to ask you another simple question, just to get used to the keyboard. Can you tell me your favourite television show? Maybe it's the user settings here, maybe I've done another voice calculation. Mm-hmm. Could be that. Mm-hmm. Sorry. Now I just want you to just look at the other functions of the grid. So if you look down at the bottom of the screen, you'll see there's an icon of a music note there. Can you look at that, please? I'm just going to open up the music player. Okay, now I want you to play that first track up there. It's looking for, still already looked for the CD and the drive of the computer. So I want you to pick a track and then press the play button down there. Excellent.